still 28.4 in qualification, chasing 29 plus to get onto the podium. This group won all of the available gold medals at the Junior Pan American Championships in Mexico City earlier this year.